I was cyber moan.
Since everyone UAV is.
I'm sorry, all I heard was cyber moan.
Yeah, I heard cyber moan. That's what I heard.
Cyber moan.
What about cyber moan?
Silver moon is cyber bone?
Yeah. Cyber moon?
Cyber moon and silver moon, same thing.
Sounds. Kind of reminds me of like that anime thing. What's it called? Sailor Moon?
Yes, Sailor Moon is good. And there's like five Horde over there. They're like grouping back up. The Tarn Shaman, Tarn Druid. Your Tarn!
Chorn.
This girl wants you. She's like dancing next to you. I'm gonna like scooch over.
No, please don't. I'm not gay. She's like all up on my ass. Oh yeah.
Oh my god, look at that little girl.
You know the funny thing, because those things are 85s, but they're not that strong. They should have made them elites, those guards. They'd be a little bit tougher.
This is actually pretty awesome.
This is like Battlegrounds, but for them, but like just for fun.
It's called World PvP.
Well, yeah, but it's not like you don't get any experience or honor from killing them.
Yeah, no, right? What is that? I haven't seen that in like ages.
What?
World PvP.
Yeah. And they used to do it like in like zones of like low-level areas.
I remember taking Dark Shore and holding it for about 2 hours back in the day.
I watched some videos, they had like... Go on.
I was gonna say, it took like 2 whole guilds to kill our guild.
I saw this video, it was like, but it was back in vanilla, it was 40 paladins versus 40 shamans. Paladins won, but it was... They were against each other, and they... It was obviously like... organized by someone, but it was Horde versus Alliance, and they're all humans and all Taurens. They all fought each other on I think Westfall, I'm not sure, I don't remember.
Didn't they cause the server to crash?
No.
I don't know.
Man, they're winning too. They still have to die. You got this dead body.
The Horde.
Oh, finally just died. Nope, wait, still fighting.
She's dead. They killed that player.